I think people get lots of crazy ideas. My crazy idea was to build a boat out of plastic bottles and paddle it from one end of Puget Sound to the other. It's 150 miles. That's kind of crazy.